In every type of work, it doesn't matter whether you're a physician or a physician assistant, if you're a student or a professor, if you are a truck driver or you're an automobile designer, it doesn't matter what your type of work is. You can always find those things where AI tools can be very helpful to you to enhance your capabilities and abilities. And so if you take health, there are aspects of health that can benefit from using AI in all the way from understanding the genome to delivering patient care, right? It could be in learning. A student now can find that they can do anything in terms of advancing their learning aspirations by being able to find what are those specific things that you find that you don't understand well. So essentially it becomes like your partner, if you may. Like you and the machine, in this case AI, are working together in terms of being able to expand your capabilities, your effectiveness in whatever field it is in, the ability to be able to learn from the data, to be able to predict, to be able to help make decisions. Because it's like asking the question, what can a human be useful for? The question is no different. Once you have a person who is capable of doing something, then you say that this person can do these things. So you take any task, whether it is a driving task, whether it is a task that is based on predicting the weather, or whether it is a task based on how do I learn what I need to learn with that, which I don't know anything about. You take any task for that matter. You can always find a way that AI can be useful in that context, because at the end of the day, it is all about data, learning from the data, building models, and then using those models, then being able to predict based on what is not known yet. So these are the kinds of things that you do in every aspect of your life. I mean, look at your everyday activity, right from the time that you wake up until you go to sleep. Every activity that you encounter is based on some kind of a recognition pattern, as some kind of a decision that you make, or some kind of a learning that you have that helps you for the future. So all of these things are what we do as humans, and therefore AI can do similar things in any field that you can think about. You can imagine that being part of everything. It's like a fabric almost. Every thread of that will be AI enabled, right? So that's what you see the future. It's going to be filled with AI being part of everything and anything that you do. We won't be talking about AI as something as separate. It will be so much a part and parcel of what we do. It will become like, we don't talk about electricity as something like a separate thing. It has become part of our fabric. That co-evolution of technology and human will evolve into a future where the AI components are empowering, enriching, unleashing new possibilities from the human side, and the human is then making possible the AI to learn all the things the human does. And so what AI presents to us, the opportunity to be able to unleash all of the human potential for the benefit of humanity and beyond. Imagine every area, rural area, every urban area, all the 50 states and territories of our country, and people everywhere, being empowered, energized, to be able to exercise their talent to the fullest, without any holding back, without any constraints. Imagine that.